Good evening, Jake Esmo here, and now we're going to proceed on the fifth part, I think. Fifth part. And this is the result after the spray. Okay, so this time we're going to make this look rusted and weathered. Okay, so these are the things I need. Paint thinner, just a small amount of it. Dark red. These are enamel paints, by the way. Quick dry, and these are very affordable. Enamel paints that you can buy anywhere. Okay. Yellow. Enamel paint also. Then we have the black, same thing. Okay, so when you mix the red and the yellow, it will create that color, that rust something color. And if you want dark spot on it, just add some black. It's very simple. It's what I did in my signature Stein. So same thing that I do with this. Get a color. So basically, just find the color that will match the rust, and put some spots. Then just do a little, marble painting on it, and tell you achieve what you want. So that's basically what we do here. Okay. So now you know, guys. I'm gonna show you the final result, because this will really take some time. This is Jake Esmo.